Good afternoon. Once again, welcome all of you. In the today session, we discuss just one part of the IP address. Yesterday, last session, we discussed telephone number specification. Telephone number specification, very clear, any telephone number doesn't matter. It is related to the mobile number, yeah, landline number. All telephone number specification are the similar. And in general terms, all telephone number divided in the two part. One is the fixed part and another is the customer serial number. Help of the fixed part, we can easy to identify this number, which location located in the world. And the same manner, serial number is the customer serial number. And one more point added about this specification of telephone number. First telephone number not given to customer, and the first telephone number is reserved for exchange ID, a particular where telephone number will be distributed to the local customer, that exchange, yeah, you can say central office number. And the same manner, the last telephone number, this is the related to the broadcast message. What is the meaning of the broadcast message? Broadcast message, that means ki help of this following number, last number, you can a common message circulated to each and everyone. In the today manner will be changed. You can say ki their PRBT, personalized bank code option, will be changed due to the corona. When pick up any phone or calling to anybody phone, so some message will be there related to the corona. Okay. So same manner, in old time, before mobile communication is not available, internet time is not available, so our landline system, if anybody want to calling anyone, yeah, just dialing any number, so before dialing or calling, just one message will be circulated every telephone number. This is the broadcast message telephone number. Okay. So now today we discuss about the new version of telephone number, because earlier, human dial to number each and every one. Human understanding is decimal number system, so they dialing to each other via decimal number system. But today, already aware about the new communication system is related to the smart devices communication system. That means ki today operated by the human, but reality is that ki one system to another system, they are communicate directly and machine to machine communication, and machine only understand binary number system. So you can say the decimal number of telephone number convert in the binary form. This is known as IP address. If I want to communicate from one PC to another PC, it is only possible if my computer have telephone number in the new term IP address. And the same time, another telephone number, another computer also have the IP address or telephone number. Okay. So again, today we discuss about IP address. Before 2005, only IP address will be there. And that IP address is only 32 bits. Maximum possible number of digit possible, 2 key power in general manner 32, and some mechanism, yeah, sub mechanism, you can say mechanism, it will be limited number of IP possible. But till time, you know each and every device is upcoming in future, IoT, Internet of Things, that means ki every devices, not only computer, mobile, at your home, AC, fan, fridge, telephone, and tube light, every device, door also, even upcoming time, if you use the goggle, it is also IP address content. If your ring, gold ring, it is also contain IP address. So old IP address, that is IP address is 32 bit, is not sufficient. So in 2005 and after onward, one more IP address will be developed, and this new IP address, again nomenclature of the IP address, old IP address is now, it is known as IPv4. So IPv4 is nothing, the old and currently all internet of the world is related to the IPv4, okay? It is 28 bit, but after 2005, due to the a lot of demand of IP address, the new types of IP address will be formed. This is known as IPv6, okay? And this is the 128. And most interesting point, this IPv6 development and training center is LTTC Ghaziabad. Very few people know ki where IP address developed. This is basically LTTC Ghaziabad, help of the some researcher, IIT Kanpur, okay? So we discuss about IPv4 only because in the world, currently all internet is related to the IPv4. IPv6 just under migration. Hopefully, year 2025, it will be changed from IPv4 to IPv6. If anyone asks you currently which IP address for standard internet IP address, so definitely your answer will be IPv4. Otherwise, a lot of people confuse the new IP address come, the internet is done by the new IP. No, internet in the whole world, yeah, you can say standard internet IP address is IPv4, that is the old IP address. The new IP address migration part is under progress, okay? So now discuss about IPv4. This is the old IP address, and this is a 32 bits IP address. Currently, there, if you are easy to understand IPv4, definitely IPv6 is also easily understand because same manner. Because already we discussed telephone number, so definitely the new version of telephone number is known as IP address. So you can easy to compare, okay? Sorry for interruption. Now again back, we discuss about the IPv4. This is a new, this is basically old IP address, but currently all world internet depend on IPv4. Before 2005, already now aware this is only known as IP address, but after requirement of the new IP address, so this is a renomenclature of IP address. So traditional and a standard internet IP address now known as IPv4, and after 2025, it may be completely IPv4 migrate in the IPv6. One more point I discussed, IPv6 development and training center, LTTC Ghaziabad. You are training from my location. This is the proud for all of us because it training and development center in the world. This is the IPv6 is India. And for one more information for all of you, one lab is here around 20 crore rupees. Lab regarding this is available in LTTC Ghaziabad. When international training going on this regard, they participant come and take the training offline regarding this IPv6, how to migrate. Okay, so now again come back IPv4. Anyone can be unmute, please? कोई एक unmute कर सकता है? Anyone? Satish, can you unmute, please? किसी भी कर सकते हैं, कोई भी? सौरभ, आप कर पाएंगे? जिसकी mic अच्छी आवाज आ रही हो, anyone unmute? अब एक very simple question है, logical question है, बहुत ही simple सा सवाल है. कनिष्का possible today?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Question is very simple. बहुत ही simple question है. सपोज इन योर क्लासरूम देयर आर 32 स्टूडेंट, आपके क्लासरूम में 32 स्टूडेंट हैं, ओके। आई कम इन द क्लासरूम एंड जस्ट अनाउंसमेंट, डियर स्टूडेंट आई हैव 4 टास्क, मेरे पास 4 काम है, ठीक है। आई रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑल ऑफ यू काइंडली कंप्लीट दिस टास्क नेक्स्ट 24 आवर्स, अगले 24 घंटे के अंदर आप इस काम को पूरा करेंगे, 4 काम है, ठीक है ना। तो अगेन आई रिपीट, देयर आर 32 स्टूडेंट इन द क्लास रूम एंड सपोज यू आर ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ स्टूडेंट दैट क्लास रूम। आई जस्ट कम इन द क्लास रूम, अनाउंसमेंट, डियर स्टूडेंट वी हैव 4 इम्पॉर्टेंट टास्क एंड रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज कम्प्लीट दिस टास्क विद इन 24 आवर, ठीक है ना। बट वन मोर इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट इज हियर, इफ यू आर नो कि दिस टास्क इज नॉट वेरी गुड फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू एंड डजेंट मैटर इफ यू आर कम्प्लीट आर नॉट कम्प्लीट, अगर आपको ये चीज रियलाइज हो जाए कि ये जो 4 काम बता रहे हैं करने के लिए, ये आपके करने ना करने से, क्लास से उनके सेहत पे फर्क नहीं पड़ रहा, ठीक है ना। तो नाउ माई क्वेश्चन इज दैट कि वाट पॉसिबिलिटी टू कम्प्लीट दिस वर्क, इस काम को पूरा होने के क्या चांसेज हैं। समझ में आया मेरा क्वेश्चन कनिष्का?
यस सर।
तो क्या लगता है कि इट इज पॉसिबल कि योर क्लास विल बी कंप्लीट दिस वर्क, यस या नो? प्रैक्टिकल आंसर, नॉट गो टू माइंड आंसर।
नो सर।
बाकी लोग बता सकते हैं चैट के माध्यम से?
नो सर।
नहीं होगा ना?
नो सर।
Okay, it is the not because not interesting, nobody because in the classroom somebody want to try complete this task, but many students they avoid to complete this task because they very well aware about it is not beneficial for them, so they not go to interested. Okay, but now same situation, I just scenario change, same classroom, 32 student, I have 4 tasks. Just I come in the classroom, I divided 8 group of 4 students, 8 student of 4 group, okay? And I nominate, this is the group A, this group is B, group C and D. Group A, it is your task, group B, your task is C. So 4 different tasks, I just distributed different group. And I again, one more announced, anybody, any group, who group is complete the first this task within the 4 hour, आप में से कोई भी पहले इसको खत्म करेगा, you take 1 month leave, आप 1 महीने की छुट्टी पे चले जाओ, and upcoming viva exam, you got 100% mark, and second number 80% mark, third number, third group is 60% mark, and last group is the 40% mark, ठीक है ना। तो अगर इस केस में क्या होगा, वर्क टास्क कंप्लीट होगा, यस या नो?
यस सर।
बिकॉज नाउ कंपटीशन, डेफिनेटली कंपटीशन, सेम टाइम, तो सेम मैनर, दिस इज 32 बिट, बिकॉज इफ राइट हियर 32 बिट, ओके, 00111100000, तो इट इज नॉट इजी टू लर्न एंड रिमेंबर एंड मैनेज। अगेन आई रिपीट, इफ 32 bit write 0011 like this up to 32 bit, so not easy to learn, not easy to manage, not easy to the any calculation, it is not easy, okay. So for easier purpose we just divided this IP address in 4 separate group, 32 bit divided in the 30 bit this 8 group, 4 group, okay. So now wait, 8, 8, 8, okay. So now for I just discuss about one group, this one group, what is the first all bits, first bit of first digit of this group, because all bits are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay. In the decimal value is the 0. What is the next value? All 0, 1. What is the next? 1, 1. Okay. next is the sorry next is 10 next is the 11 and up to maximum possibilities all bits are 1. What is the decimal value? 0 1 2 3 and forward. Maximum final value is the 2555. This is the maximum possible value. So if divided 32 bits in the 4 separate group, each group value is minimum value is the 0, maximum value is the 255 is possible. So in the today scenario, if you are going to the market, purchase IP address, so IP address definitely found look like this 192.168.5.4 look like this. Okay. Okay. So any IP address is just like this. Okay. I have now some more IP address here, right? Now B option is also 192.165.4. Then it sees that 0.0.0.52. D is that 120. Okay. One more answer. 122.16.255.254. So my question is that I just is planning here any IP address divided in the 4 group, 8 group, because easy to why divided? Because easy to handle, easy to learn, easy to maintain and manage. Okay. So same manner and one group is minimum value is 0, maximum value is the 255. So according to this knowledge, please tell me A, B, C, D, E, out of these 5 options, which IP address is not possible? Please give the answer in the chat box. आप मुझे बताइए इनमें से कौन सा पॉसिबल नहीं है. यस बी 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 यस तभी समझ में आएगा. कनिष्का यू बी सौरभ बी रिमेनिंग पर्सन इट इज योर आर आल्सो अटेंडेंस हियर कीप इन द माइंड. संजना यस समीक्षा सैक समीर ओके बी Because this is the okay. So one more thing you are getting point. The IP address normally divided in the 4 group and one block is okay. Now one more thing. Saurabh, can you unmute please? Or we will ho jaye to acha hai na. I write on your screen. Saurabh, main aapke screen pe kuch likh raha hu. Theek hai na? Aapko batana hai. Please tell me ki ye kya cheez hai. सपोज मैंने यहां पे कुछ लिखा आई राइटिंग समथिंग ठीक है तो प्लीज टेल मी कि व्हाट इज दिस क्या है क्या क्या चीज है व्हाट इज दिस आपको क्या लगता है बताओ या समझ
डेट
डेट आर यू श्योर दिस इज डेट
यस सर फॉर्मेट फॉर्मेट देख सकते हैं सर इस तरह
मतलब जस्ट यू इमेजिन इट मे बी पॉसिबल बट नॉट श्योर ओके
यस सर
जस्ट यू हां ये दिस इज लुक लाइक फॉर्मेट ऑफ डेट तो इट मे बी डेट बट नॉट श्योर ओके तो ये ज्ञान अधूरा है दिस नॉलेज इज हाफ नॉलेज ओके अगर मैं यहीं पे ये लिख दूं चलो आप ही की बात सही कर देते हैं अगर मैं यहीं पे ये लिख दूं जस्ट आई राउट इन राइट ऑन हियर डी डॉट ओ डॉट बी नाउ What your answer? This is definitely there.
Yes, sir.
Okay, na? Now you are sure. So again, a very important thing here. Ki, IP address mein, ya koi bhi cheez ho. Agar I write something here, so this is the data. Okay. And this is a separate, if I write here, just this is also data. So data may be useful, may be meaningful, everything is possible. But when two data or more than two data combine and meaning will be there, this become information. Meaningful data is always known as information. Meaningful data is known as information. Okay. So when you sure ki this is date of birth, if both possible, both is available, otherwise you can't say, you just imagine. So same manner, if you are going in the market purchasing IP address, so this is the half knowledge. If IP address purchasing in the market, definitely you have two types of possibilities. In the current time, only one possible, 192.168.5.4/24. If you are going to purchase it, /24 is the mandatory. In old traditional time, 192.168.5.4/CIP. This is the old style. IP address definitely, if I write only 192.168.5.4, this is not sufficient and it is useless, meaningless. But if I write /24, that okay. And class C, that's okay. Now we go ahead further point. Directly go to the question and then start out. 192.168.5.4/24. Suppose any IP address. Okay. And one telephone number also is right here. +91120. Just now compare today. 2755164. Okay. So hopefully ki all of remember yesterday class. So as per discussion with yesterday, we divided this telephone number divided in two part. This is the fixed part and this is the customer serial number part. Already all are aware about. Okay. So in this point, remember, and now what we going for the IP address. So any IP address given, yeah, showing to you, the following information must be ensured by all of you. First information, network ID. Second information, yeah, broadcast ID. Because the new version of telephone number is also known as IP address. So same manner we compare here. The third is the IP pool, either range. Fourth is that number of IP, and last one is the subnet mask. Okay, so any IP address given, definitely their form will showing look like this, either class ABCD. So I don't today go class ABCD, discuss tomorrow. Just we, if I give this question and give the question for all of you, we finally calculate network ID, broadcast ID. Okay. So now, what is the meaning of the network ID? Network ID is nothing. Network ID means this is the in telephone number. First telephone number is the known as exchange ID. So same means network ID means first IP address. Because this is the telephone number. This is also telephone number, but binary form. So definitely this IP address is also divided in the two part. One part is the fixed part, one part is the customer part. In the new data communication, customer is known as host bit. Okay. So name will change, doesn't matter, but meaning is same. And broadcast ID again, the same manner. What is the broadcast ID? This is the last IP address. How to calculate? Now discuss about this. Okay. So now calculation, see how to calculate it, very easy. This is IP address as per our information, because this is a telephone number. So this is divided into two part. One is the fixed part. One is the customer part. You can say host part in the new word. Okay. Meaning is same. So now in the telephone line, country code, area code, sub area code, exchange code is okay. Traditional old time. But in the new time, how to know in this IP address, how many bits are fixed bit? This is 24. This information is ensure left hand side to right hand side. How many bits are fixed? This is a 24 bits are fixed. Again, I repeat, how to know how many bits are the fixed from left hand side to right hand side, 24 bits are the fixed. Okay, so this is 192, this is 8-bit, so definitely it is not changed like 91, not changed, so definitely 192 I just calculate for the network ID. Next is 16816. Like the 8-bit, this is 8-bit, this is 8-bit, 16, this is. The first 3-bit is fixed, so this is not changed. Okay, so same manner, fixed bit, 55, you can't say. If yesterday, what is the first telephone number? So you easily say, na, it 000 starting. A maximum is the 999. So same manner, this is the binary. Doesn't matter what is the value here. Here all 8 bits are 0, starting bits. So decimal value is the 0. So what is the network ID? The first IP address. So very simple manner. The network IP is the very simple. 192.168.5.0/24. This is the network ID. Very simple. Okay. Now the same manner. Broadcast ID. So in this case, what is the last telephone number? 999. So same manner in the broadcast ID. All bits are here. 111111. And decimal value of this piece is the 255. So again here, right? What is the broadcast ID? 192.168.5.255/24. Okay. It is very clear. Network ID, just like telephone number and broadcast ID, compare first and last telephone number. Now the next is IP tool, IP range. How many IP start from in? So here, what is the telephone range? Because you are well aware, the 000 not given to customer, 999 is not given to any customer. So range of telephone number 0012 to 998. Okay. So same manner, here IP range is in my case, IP range in my case, 192.168.5.1 to 192.168.5.254. Okay. If I ask number of IP, you are very easy. 124. The number of IP is the 254. So how many computer, laptop, any internet device connect where this IP address will be there? That only 254. So if you are getting my point, so I again repeat. In the summarize, IP address is nothing. The new version of telephone number is known as IP address. In telephone number, divided in the two parts. So same manner, IP address is also divided in the two parts. First part in the telephone number is the fixed part, and second part is customer part. So same manner, the fixed part in here is the network bit, you can say, and customer part is the customer bit. So in this regard, if I want to calculate a network ID, definitely in the old time, this is known as exchange ID. So this is the first IP address. Fixed part you just write down. Remaining part that is not fixed, all bit starting the zero like in telephone number. And we just writing here, so decimal form, this is network ID. And same broadcast ID in the same, all bits are 125. Range from 1 to 254. So if you are all getting my point, so I just write one question. Please give the answer in chat box. Your question is that 10.10.10. Here is 56/24. First we give the answer 20. So give the answer. What is the first answer? Is a network ID. Please write in the chat box. Second, broadcast ID, and third is the only today IP range. Okay, please give the answer if you are my getting point. So in this question, 10.10.10.56/24. So what is the network ID? Yes, aap isko bataiye ki kya answer hoga. Yes, kisne diya answer? Yeah, Saurabh. Very nice. Slashberry. Very nice. Network ID. Kanishka is also. And remaining participant request to please the give the answer. And Saurabh Kanishka, give the answer of the broadcast ID. What is the broadcast ID? Yes, very nice. Okay. Samir, okay, very nice. Range also. Okay. So you are getting my point. Okay, no problem. I just change the question now. If same question, this is just put this. Okay. Now I have same type question, but Kanishka, very nice. I just put another question. 10 dot 10 dot 10 dot same question, but here /16. Now give the network ID. If question is /16 in the case, what is the network ID? Yes. Yeah, Saurav, very nice, very nice, very nice. Network ID, Saurav is very, give the answer. 10.10.0. Kanishka is also. /16 must be have it writing, okay? Thanks, Samir, okay. Now, broadcast ID. 10.10. What is the broadcast ID? Definitely first 16 is fixed. Sahak Samir, you are wrong answer, because only fixed part is the fixed, other remaining part are zero. Okay, Kanishka has very nice answer. 255, this 25. All 16 bits are one. Oh. Okay, Sahak, are you getting my point? Yes or no? Okay. And the range. Yeah, pool for this question 10.10.0.1 definitely up to 10.10.255 last 254 one that before. Okay. So again, I say summarize now session and final, and tomorrow IP address remaining part will be definitely going. So IP address is nothing. The new version of telephone number is known as the IP address. And comparison, we just give the solution, some question you are getting here. Okay. So again, see you tomorrow, same time for 30 minutes. And then we go from day after tomorrow, 40 to 60 minutes when practical session will be gone. Today, any question you can ask. Thank you for today. Can we leave now? Okay, thank you. See you tomorrow. Have a nice day.